Hey, I'm Jamie, and this is Grindin'. It's the first Grindin' that we've put online. I hope you love it. It's a little bit of hip-hop dance put into a HIIT format. So what you're gonna do is we have four circuits. There's three moves in each circuit. We do each move three times through, 40 seconds on and 20 seconds off. Then you get a little bit of rest in between. You're gonna need a sweat towel, a dish towel, a towel of some sort that's about this length. And then a set of weights, which are optional. You can pick any weight that you want. You can grab some water bottles, some soup cans, whatever it is that you have at home, or some dumbbells if you have those. So we're gonna go ahead and get started. Today we have some 2000s hip hop, and you're gonna hear the buzzer go off. And when the buzzer goes off, we're gonna start with the first move in the first circuit. All right, so the first move is pump it, and you're just gonna go right here. We're just warming up, and you wanna pump your arm, stay low, and pump your booty. But here's the thing, you can't be like this, okay? You gotta really get it. We're just warming up. Stay low, stay low. Three seconds. You get 20 seconds of rest. This time, I want you to get a little bit lower, pump a little bit harder, take a breath, maybe do a little dance in between. All right, five more seconds. You're gonna hear that bell. Same thing, the pump it. Drop down low, here we go. You're gonna start to feel a little burn in the arms. Just pretend like you're dancing at the club. Can you get a little lower? Pump it. Legs should start feeling a little warm now. 10 seconds. Make it fun. All right, so 20 seconds of rest. We're still in the warm-up circuit, but you can get a little lower this time. You're gonna drop all the way, and you're gonna be doing a little twerk as you pump. 5 seconds, are you ready? Here we go. Turn back around. You get low. Get your booty moving. Crunch your abs. Enjoy the music. Dance it out. My legs are burning. Uh-oh. All right, the next move is gonna be a tuck jump into what we call a drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot is right here. Tuck jump. Warm your cardio up, get your heart rate up. Here we go, this one's gonna be hard. Tuck. Find that beat. Ha! Swing, jump. 10 seconds. One more. One more jump. All right, so this time, try and jump a little higher, or if you need to modify, you're just gonna lift your knees. Four of these. Knee, knee. Okay? 5 seconds. Two more circuits of these. We got this. Here we go. make it a little funkier. Tuck. Hey. Don't worry about staying right with me. Woo! Maybe a little lower. Hey! Woo! 20 seconds of rest. We got this. Little groove when you're resting. Here we go. 5 seconds. Last set of this. Are you ready? I think you are. Here we go. Maybe take it down and then up. Hey. Halfway there. Woo! Ha! Swing those arms. Good job at home, okay. Next move is gonna be a quarter turn booty roll, 4 pumps, okay? Booty roll, booty roll. 4, 3, 2, 1. We're gonna take it all the way around the room. Here we go. Pop it. Stay low. Other way. Yeah. It's like the Cabbage Patch. Stay low. One more. Good job, okay. I'm gonna move this stuff so it's not in my way, because this time we're gonna make it really big all the way around. 10 seconds, breathe. 2, 1, here we go. Get low. Booty roll. Other way. Ow! Pop it. Do it again. Turn it out. Try and stay low. Circle. Nice job, okay. That was your warm-up circuit. No, I think we have one more of those, actually. We're gonna do that one more time, okay? This time, when we circle, you're gonna put your hands in the air. All right. Here we go. All the way around. Ow! Get it. Stay here. Finish up. Pump it. 3, 2, 1. All right. We're going into our second circuit now. You're gonna need your towel. We're gonna use this for resistance. You're gonna pull it apart the entire time. All right, just a couple of seconds. All right, so what we do here is squat, twist, down, ha. Down, crunch. Pull your towel apart the whole time. All right, really, like you're trying to rip it apart. Out in front of you, up and over your head. Squeeze that oblique. Yes. Are you tearing your towel apart? Arms should be on fire. This is our toning circuit. Drop it low, lift it high. So, really get a good grip on that towel, okay? The whole time, unless I tell you differently, your arms don't bend. Take a breath, little break. Make sure when you're squatting that your weight is back in your heels and your toes are not lifting up off the ground. All right, here we go. Squat, lift. Pull the towel apart, keep going. I'm gonna go to the side. Make sure you're sitting back. Towel out in front of you, then oblique crunch. Good job. Squeeze, my arms are on fire. Squeeze that oblique, low squat. Hey, woo, yes, beautiful. Keep going, you got it, you got it. Ha! Allow yourself to feel really strong. Yes. When we do toning moves, it starts to really burn. I want you to think about why you want to be stronger. Why do you want to be stronger? I got my ideas in my head about me. It's not about me though. It's about you. We got this circuit one more time. Get ready. Here we go. Down. Make sure when you pull your knee up, you're pulling it up to the side. Okay, so you're not pulling it across your body. It's an oblique crunch, out. Keep your arms straight, rip that towel apart. Drop, yes. You're doing so great, I can tell, I know it. Yes. This is the last time we have to do these. Hey. Nice job, nice job. Weight is in the heels. Nice job. That's the last one of those. Okay, you're gonna keep a hold of your towel. And you're gonna take it a little bit closer in. And you're gonna body roll. Okay? Ripping that towel apart, crunching your abs. Yeah? Here we go. We're gonna speed this up. Are you ready? Pull that towel apart. Body roll, crunch your abs. So your elbows bend on this one. Pull that knee up. So this back leg should be burning because you're essentially doing a single leg squat. Pull that towel apart. Don't just hold it, pull it, because you can. Yes. Woo. Next circuit, we're going to do it on this direction, okay? So there's a little squat here. The body roll without the towel looks like this. Okay, get ready. You ready? Lean back, lean back. Are you pulling your towel apart? Are you doing it? Get it. Oh! Yes! I'm so proud of you! Be proud of yourself! You got this! I'm proud of me! I'm tired! I'm going! So are you! You can! If I can, you can! Woo! 10 seconds! I know these are hard. They look easy. They're not. I know. I'm feeling it too! Okay, so this next round, we do half on the right, the other half on the left. Are you ready? Relax your arms. I know this is hard, you got it. 4 seconds. There it is. Really drive that towel around your body. Ha! It's like you're washing the sweat off. What? What? Crunch those abs. They should be burning too. Full body toning. Four, three, switch sides. Here we go. Don't forget to rip that towel apart. It's easy to forget, especially when you're tired. You got it. Pump it. Woo! So glad that's the last one of those. Listen, this one, you're gonna push the towel in front of your shin and then pull it back, okay? And your arms straighten at the bottom. It's gonna be a lot faster than that though. Make it feel like dancing. This is level one. Push and pull. You can also slow it down if you need to, right? Just make sure you push the towel way in front of your shin. Yeah? Twist your upper body. Pump it. Woo! Pull that towel apart. Yes. Don't stop. Don't stop. Oh, good job. Okay. You can always let go of this towel, right? If you're going to let go of the towel, you just do here. Okay? 5 seconds. Same exact thing. Next time we're taking it up. Just a little. Here we go. Okay. So, we're gonna change the rhythm just a little. Single, single, double. Watch this. Hup! Hey! Are you pulling that towel apart? Remind yourself. Push, pull. Push. 10 seconds. Can you make it like you're dancing? My arms are on fire. Woo! Hallelujah. All right. Last 40 seconds with this towel. You're gonna add a little jump, okay, like high knees. Same thing with the towel. Are you ready? Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Remember, you can take it back to this at any time. You can even take it back here. You choose. Just make sure you pull that towel and have really good form. Here we go. Pump it. Yeah. Really push. Even if you're at level one, you really want to crunch. Okay? Level two, same thing. Focus in. Oh. Woo! You can put this down. Take a breath. The third circuit is the highest. I'm gonna show you three levels of this first move. We call it the pop squat. All right, you go. Down, out, in, up. Down, out, down, up. We're gonna speed this up. Are you ready? Here we go. I want you to pop that booty back. Pop it. Make sure you're not here. Okay, I've seen that. I want you to stay low, open. If you can't get the arms, don't do the arms. Pop that booty back. Woo! Legs on fire. Yes. So level two, same thing. A little lower. All right. Shake out those legs. You're gonna wanna take this break. All right, here we go. Get ready. Here we go, here we go. Woo! Notice how when your feet are together, you drop down a little bit. Down. And the toes go out when you jump out. So it's called a pop squat. Woo! Holy moly. Remember, you can go back to level one at any time. 5 seconds. Woo! We're gonna let our legs recover. Breathe. 20 seconds. Much needed. Level three. It's gonna be down and dirty. I'm not gonna make it the whole 40 seconds, but I'm gonna do my best. Here we go. It says our thing has been completed, but it hasn't. Here we go. This is level three. Remember, you can go back up to level two, level one, anytime. It's only 40 seconds, right? Switch back and forth between levels. Move two, highest cardio was that one right there. So it's all downhill from here. It's gonna be a pump, jack, right, left, jack, jack. Here we go. Get your heart rate down just a little. Pump, pump, cross jack. Can you make that a little more hip hoppy? Hey, yes, pump it. You're crunching your abs there. Yeah. Most importantly though, are you having fun? All right, listen, if at any time this gets to be no fun, back off, because it's not worth it, okay? This should be fun and challenging, but not only challenging and not just fun. Find the balance, okay? Here we go. Maybe you add a little more flair in there. Boom, boom, yeah. How you doing? Keep it up, keep it up. What? Maybe you want to do something like this. That's okay. Hey, you do you. Woo! 20 seconds, one more round of those. You're doing amazing. I can tell. I'm picturing you in my head, and you look like this. I know it. All right, here we go, 5 seconds. Get ready. Give it all you got. If you do, I will. I'm gonna wait for that beat. Here we go. Back it up. Make it a little bigger. Are you loving on you right now? Don't hate on you. Work out because you love your body. Woo! All right. Third circuit, third move. Here we go. We call these crunch jacks. They're a little hard to catch at first. The trick is to keep your arms going the whole time. Are you ready? One to the side, two high knees. One to the side, two high knees. That's a modification. Yes? Let's go. Woo! Oh, I'm losing my breath. I hope you are too. That means your heart's getting stronger. Your lungs are getting stronger. We're almost there. 3 seconds. Here we go, here we go. Drop that low. That's why they're called crunk jacks. They're hard and heavy. Ha, ha. Hard hitting, get it, get it. Almost there, I promise. You got it, you got it. Don't stop. 4 seconds. Nice work. I'm gonna catch my breath. One more set of these. All we have after this is a little toning. Here we go. Last set. Make sure you're landing on your heels. Remember, if it's not fun, back off. Right here. Okay, but if you're still having a good time, feeling that challenge, and you love that feeling, keep it up, keep it up. I know you can keep up. All right, grab your weights. We're gonna torque it out as we shoulder press. Take it back. Push it up. Take it back. Push it up. Take it back. Watch. Booty. Take it back. Booty. Take it back. Shoulder press. Control those weights. If it's too much, put them down. Back. Ah! Yes. Good job, good job. 5 seconds. I'm gonna show the option without these weights and with a towel, just in case you don't have them. I know you got a towel. You're gonna hold. Palms face the ceiling. Same movement with your legs. Are you ready? Here we go. Tear the towel apart. Muscle group here. Don't forget, lift the towel apart. Biceps, back. Let's go. Back. Yes. We are so close. Woo! Keep it going, keep it going. All right. Last time through with this. I'm gonna put this down and show an option with no equipment if you want it. Flex your wrists, okay? You're making a box. We're gonna push it up. Here we go. Take it back. Hook. Back. Make sure you keep those wrists flexed. Palms face the ceiling. Can you get a little lower? Yes, you can. Yes, you can. Woo! So, squeeze those arms back. Way back behind you. Not up here, okay? 10 seconds. Oh! Push, push. A little lower. All right. Move two. We only have two left, okay? Move two for our toning. Grab your weight. You're gonna shuffle. Tricep. Okay, push down. Here we go. Just a little shuffle. Come on. Woo! Ah! Almost there. 10 seconds. I know your arms are on fire, mine are too. You got this. 2, 1. Beautiful. Let your arms relax. You have a 20-second break. This is your last one, okay? We have 2 more 40-second sections. That's it. Here we go. I'm gonna do my best with these. This is hard. Let's go. Make sure you're not like flinging your weights around. If you can't control them with really good form, put them down like this. Still making that strong, okay? Not just like this. You could even get a little lower without those weights. Five seconds. Hey, all right. Last set. Do you want to use a towel? It's going to look like this. You got to have a little sweep in the middle. I'm going to go back to my weight because this is the last one and it's the hardest option. I really want to challenge myself. You do the same. Here we go. I've got it, you've got it, we've got it. Team, yes. Don't give up. This is the last set. You only have 10 seconds. Yes. I've got it, you've got it, we've got it. Team, go team. Hey. Last one. Oh. I didn't think I was gonna make it through that. All right, so you're gonna grab your towel. We're gonna use this as a stretching tool, okay? A little Wayne. Pull that towel up, and you're just gonna take it side to side. I love Lil Wayne. Trying to get my husband to get a face tattoo, but he's not gonna go for it. Now, pull it down. Stretch your tricep. This away, speed that up. And hold it. So you're really pulling down. If your towel's longer, you're gonna shorten your grip, okay? You're stretching your tricep. Now watch this trick, are you ready? What? Not really a trick. Pull it down, stretch your tricep, lift your chin. Make sure you're not down here, okay? Really lift, pull. All right, so now we're gonna take the towel, hook it onto the top of your foot. Grab it behind. If you need to use two hands, you can. And then you're just gonna pull by bending your elbows and then tuck your tailbone under. Stretch your quad. Woo! If you lose your balance, you can just do a little dance. In the VIP. All right, so we're gonna switch it out. You're gonna pull it into your chest. You can take a narrow grip on this. If you got a bankroll. Really, really, really pull it in, okay? All right, cross your leg. Forward fold. Take the towel behind your back. Palms down. Stretch your shoulders. Breathe. So you have your legs crossed, you're pushing your hip back. And release that towel. Take it around the left foot or the opposite foot of what you did. Grab. Take it out your pocket, then show it and throw it. Tuck your tailbone under. Really get a good stretch on your quad. Woo! Good job. Right here, pull it in. Really squeeze. Sit up tall. Make sure you're not bringing your chest down. You're lifting and really pulling. All right, so now you're gonna take that left foot, cross it over the right. Forward fold, this time your palms face the ceiling. Hang your head. You should feel a good stretch in the back of that hamstring. All right, take your towel, wave it around. You can do it like this. I can't grab it. Have yourself a little dance party, okay? Stretch anything else that you think you need to be stretched. Maybe a little side body stretch, okay? Whatever you need, you take it. You did so amazing today. I'm so proud of you. Thank you for joining me again. Have a fabulous day.